it's Miss Brittany J. I'm coming to you girls with a new video that I had pre-recorded already, but I decided to redo it because I was super tired on the video. I looked at a mess and I had just came from school, okay? So if you've been wondering where I've been at lately, I have been at school. I have started school in the 17th of November, and I've just been going ever since. I know it's almost like a month later, but I'm so sorry. I've been super busy with my kids and home and school and, you know, just getting in the midst of everything. And also, I did tell you girls that I don't know how to drive, that I didn't know how to drive, but now I do. So I've been driving myself to and from school, and I really love it. It's really great. So I'm going to follow up with the next video, so you'll see me again in this outfit, and I'm going to talk to you about, I have two more videos that I'm going to record today, because I wanted to get some videos done and put them up for you girls, because I've been lacking on my channel, and I must get to it, and because I have new subscribers, I do have to record new videos, and I'm so sorry, new subscribers, that I have not gave you anything new, or any of my following subscribers. I'm so sorry. So first and foremost, how's everybody been? I've been great. As you can see, I did turn myself around. I kind of was trying to jump on trend with all the gurus that, you know, record in front of their vanity. I thought it'd be really cool, but it's kind of like a glare from my light and the, you know, vanity lights or whatever, but these lights get so hot, honey, okay? I told y'all before, but what I'm going to do is share the items with you that I did get for my birthday. It's not anything palette or anything like that. I mostly got lippy products and stuff because I've been trying to build more of a lippy collection. I know I have a bunch, but I know I need more. Is that crazy? I don't know. But I know I need more. So what we're gonna do is jump right into my most favorite two items off this whole bunch. Okay, so they are lippies and they are by MAC. Okay, and I am wearing the lip gloss on top of my lipstick that will be featured later in this video. But yeah, I'm wearing the MAC glass today, and it did come in this little, you know, holiday gift set. And this holiday gift set is called the Object of Affection. And this is the makeup bag, which I'll never use, and it's in white. They did get it for me. So this is the makeup bag. And what comes in here is a lip liner. And this is a Boldly Bare. And this is how it looks. And I have used it a couple times. And that's how it looks. And then we have the MAC lip gloss in the color of Chic. I believe it's Chic Some Mercy. Yes, that's what it is. I always forget to read the bottom part, so I'm just gonna swatch it on my hand. And I really, really love the MAC glasses. Oh my god. And that is the lip gloss. And of course it's a nudie, and the lipstick is a nudie, but this lipstick is a luster, and this is the packaging. And I really love the matte packaging. And this is how it looks. And I'm going to swatch this also for you girls. So this lipstick mostly matches the lip liner more than the lip gloss, but I think the lip gloss tops it off. So yeah, that all came in the white makeup bag, and I believe she paid, this was more than the other pack. The makeup bags are more than the sets, so this was $40, and the other one was, that I'm going to show you next is the little containers. These are just $35, so, and the colors that I do got is, nude and the red lip gloss collection, okay? So this is how it comes. And I really love this glitter, and I will never throw this packaging away. I'm telling you, never throwing it away. And this is all four of them. And I'm going to tell you the names, of course. So the first one we have is Paper Lantern. And let's get them too. swatch it on the hand. And it's very clear. And this is a cream sheen glass. So it's just like a lipstick topper. It's not nothing that you can wear by yourself. So I wouldn't recommend you to, because you're just going to basically put on clear lip gloss, okay? So the next one we have is another cream sheen glass, and the color we have is the light. And I do like the light because it's more of the, this, they should have put this with the lipstick, so it matches more the lipstick and the lip liner. So I really do like it. And I would recommend it wearing with the lipstick and the lip liner, okay, because it matches perfectly. The next one we have is Dynasty at Dusk. Ooh, I like that. Oh, these MAC names are something else, okay? And this is another cream sheen. And I like this. I haven't wore this one yet. I think I tried them all on, but I haven't wore it like all day. And that's it. What? Dynasty at Dusk right there. And last but not least is my all-time favorite out of all four of these. And I have wore this on my birthday. You know, the video where I came to you girls on really on my birthday and talked to you. So, yeah, this is MAC Dazzle Glass. And this is the color of Love Alert. I love it. It's a hot pink glitter. Dazzle Glass. Oh my god, this is how she looks. And I love the brush applicator too. It allows you to get more pigmentation of the lip gloss and to apply a fuller coat on the lips. So I really love it. Oh, I love it. I would wear it today, but I got on nude lips, so we're not gonna overdo it, okay? Okay, so after the MAC stuff, I did shop at Walmart for quite a few items, and I'm just going to grab a wipe and clean my hand off. That's the only thing I forgot to place right here. But I did shop at Walmart for a couple lip items or whatever, so the first two that I'm going to show you are the ones I'm still building my collection with. So these are the Maybelline matte lipsticks, and I do have one in 650 nude embrace, and I have that on now under the matte glass, okay? And this is how, well, this is how they come if you haven't seen them, and this is how it looks. And yet they have a little bit of scent to them too. Yeah, so I'm just gonna swatch it on my hand. I have this lipstick on now. I love this lipstick. I love matte lipsticks anyway, so I really love it. They're long lasting, and you do not have to wear a gloss on top of it. I just do. That's my preference, but you don't have to do it, okay? So yeah, this is 650 in Nude Embrace by this is the matte collection of the Rimmel matte lip nude. What is these? Rimmel matte lip collection or whatever. Color Sensation matte lip collection. I'm sorry, I said whatever. That's rude. Okay, so the next one we have is 675 Faint for Fuchsia. Oh, you're gonna love this. So of course the packaging is the same way with the purple matte lipstick lid. So I love the little silver lipstick container, because to me it reminds me of like a stand or something. I don't know, I just like the way it looks. So this is the pink, and I'm going to swatch it next to it, and that's how it looks. And I wore this on my first day of school. Oh, I was so happy. And then I was late too. I'll tell y'all about my school story next video, okay? Okay, so the next thing I did grab, and I thought I had recorded a video for it, but I didn't, because I must have had intentions on, but I didn't because I have been slacking, okay? So the next ones I have are these Rimmel London Show Off Lip Lacquers, and this is in 101, I don't know, style? The style, I don't know, but this is how it looks. It's in the color 101 though. It's like a nudie pink color, And this is how the applicator comes, a sponge applicator with a slight slant into it to, I guess it helps apply onto the lips a little bit more better. But I don't like the lid in the inside of it. I don't like that, but hey, you know, it's still, as long as it screws on and my product don't get lost, I'm great, okay? So I'm just gonna swatch it next to it, and I really love these lacquers. Really do. I really like these, and I do wear these. I have forgot about them. I had, because I've been wanting to collect everything, so I just been purchasing everything that I could think of. Like, so when I said, like, oh, I want that, oh, I want that, and I just, and then when I think about it, I go back to it, like, I need to get more of them. I need to get more of them. Like, because at first it started with the Color Sensation Elixir, and I'm like, I'm getting all of them. Then I see these, and I was like, oh, I never heard nothing about these, so I'm gonna get all these. Yeah, then I went to the lipstick. I'm like, what's going on? I just want everything. So, yeah. So, moving on, we're going to go to 500 Luna. And this is how it looks. It's a coral lip color, lip lacquer. And these lip lacquers, they dry kind of like, they feel like the way they dry is kind of a matte color, but it's, it got a little gloss effect to it too. So, it's not like a drying color or anything like that, but yeah, I really do like these, and I forgot how much I paid for these because I'm just crazy like that. Okay, so what I want to tell you girls, like, on the applicator, it has a, you know, the little scoop up in there, and the lip applicator really scoops the product in there and hold it. I just wiped some off, but it really scoops a lot of it on there and hold it like a little, you know, like a little ice bucket scooper, you know, a scooper, but it's really like a scooper, and it's scooping the lip product out for us. I really like that, and I love this packaging, and it is by Rimmel, and I'm sorry I'm blabbing everywhere, but it's by Rimmel London. I'm everywhere, okay? But this is Luna, and I really like it right there. And as you can see, the other one is drying right next to it. And it's kind of matte, but it still had that gloss effect to it. So, just like a lacquer. And I've been obsessed with the lacquers ever since the Ruby Kisses lip lacquer. So, yeah, we're going to pray for me, okay? So, next one we have is Nova. And this is the color is 102. And I only got 4 of these lip lacquers. So, I only have one more to share with you girls. But, I really liked this pink. And I said that'll be great on my skin tone. Because this is more of the lip color I go for when it's just like whatever day, you know. I just do some simple, like today I have on simple makeup, and I'm just doing a new lip. I've been normally, lately been trying to wear less makeup, because when I first started school, I would wear more, and I would wear a lot. So, lately I'm like, ugh, I don't have much time in the morning to do that, so I would just wear something simple, like what I have on now, okay? So this came in perfect and handy with that, because I want my lips to pop, I can still grab something with a bold lip color, and I still look nice and soft and elegant, okay? Okay, so Nova is right here, and that's a pretty pink color, and I'm talking you girls' ears off, but I know y'all love it, because y'all love me, so. So the last one we have in the lip lacquers is 300 Out of This World, and this one does have specks of glitter in there, shimmery glitter in there, so, yeah, you can actually see it on there, can you? Okay, so I really, and this one smells like watermelon, but the other ones don't have a scent, but this one smells like watermelon candy, and there it is right there. Now, me personally, I do not like anything flavored watermelon. I hate it. I don't know why, because to me, I feel like they don't get the flavor of it right, the imitation of watermelon, so I really don't like it at all, but I love watermelon fruit. Okay, so these are the swatches of the two matte Color Sensation lipsticks right here, and then we have the four Rimmel lip lacquers right there. Okay, so next we're gonna move on to we still have some more lippies, so we're gonna just finish the lippies off. Okay, so the next lip gloss I do have is by Rimmel London. This is the Stay Glossy 3D. And I never heard about this, so I just grabbed it, and it was like $3.47. And I love this flat brush applicator. So I'm just gonna apply it, and I like the way it applied, and I was like, I gotta get more. See, I told y'all I wanted to collect everything. So yeah, it's not that bad. And look at the pigmentation. Girls, we have been sleeping on Rimmel. I'm sorry, we have, and they stuff are not that expensive, especially if you go to Walmart. I recommend going to Walmart. Don't go to Walgreens like me. Don't. I shop around now. Now I shop around to get the cheapest bargain because, honey, they be jipping us. I'm telling you, okay? So the next thing I grabbed were some of the lip paints, the LA Girl lip paints of the new releases. So I grabbed, how many? 2, 4, 6. Six of the 12 that was released. I'm going to get the other ones. I always go to the hair store, like, I gotta grab the rest of them, but then I'll see something else and I'm like, I'll get them next time. But I grab them as I see them, like a couple here, a couple there, a couple there. I'm like, ooh, and I got it wrote down in my phone too, so that's a must plus. Okay, so the 6 that I have, I'm going to name them and show you girls. Okay, so this one is called Flirt. And I know you girls have seen swatches of these, so I'm not going to swatch them. So this is Flirt. And of course, they're $2.99 at the hair store, but they're $4 online. So go to the hair store, local hair store. Next one we have is, what is this? Suitor. I always look at that word every time I say it. I'm like, what is that? Suitor. Pretty purple, soft, plum purple color. Next one we have is a nude lip color. And this is, is it dude or is it elude? That's what it is, elude. So this is the color. Next one we have is daring. What's going on, man? This is like more of a darker plum color. Next one we have is Tango. I really like Tango. I haven't worn none of these lip lacquers yet either. And the last lip lacquer we have is Tempt. Okay, bugs. So we did switch the camera around because due to the glare in the video, I do not like at all. So I just switched it around and do it the regular way because that is not working for me until I get better light system and stuff, then we'll do it the other way. But yeah, okay, let's finish off. So the next lippy items that I do have, they are by I said Georgiana, and before the camera cut me off as usual, but yeah, these are the Squeeze and Shine Super Shiny Tasty Lip Glosses. And these were on sale for 59 cents. So I got one in Coral Full. This is 03B Coral Full. Sorry. Then the next one we have 01 Berry Cute. And these is just cute for when I don't have on makeup and I just throw my hair up and stuff like that. So, yeah. So, that's pretty much it. So that's them. And the next item, lippy items I have are NYC. And this is in 415 Brandy Sparkle. Yep, Brandy Sparkle. This is how it looks. Well, this is how it comes. I really love the way it looks. I love the glass plastic acrylic lip lid. I don't know about these lipsticks lately, but they lids been catching my eye, so then I just jump on them. Yeah, I don't know. But we're gonna just watch it. It's like a shimmery brownish color. Brownish, it got a brown but a little bit of hint of burgundy in it, you can tell. So yeah, I got that from these from Dollar Tree. And then I got 411 at NYC, and this is called Snow Cone. This is how she looks. I messed it up over there doing the other video, so yeah. This is a shimmery pink color. How she looks, and this reminds me when I first started wearing makeup, I was obsessed with Paris Hilton, and I thought I was just like her. So of course I used to wear this on my lips and made them bigger. So yeah, I grew and I learned. Okay, and the last one we have, lipstick we have by NYC is 417 Flirty, and it's how she looks. And we're just gonna swatch her. And there she goes. She's like a pinky purpley shimmer lipstick. Does that make a bit of sense? Okay. Okay. So, you know, the next items we have, they are by NYC. They had a lot of NYC lip products at the dollar store. So, of course, I grabbed me some because I never tried the NYC Smudge Proof 16-Hour Lip Stain. And this is the only one they had. And this is the color of Forever Mine Wine. So, this is the only one they had. So, I grabbed it and I wish they had more because I am obsessed. Look at that. Oh my god. And I want to tell you this, after the before video, I had washed my hands and I had removed it with the makeup wipe, and then I washed my hands and this thing did not come off. I was like, how am I gonna wear it on my lip and then it ain't gonna come off when I wash my face and do all of that, and I'm gonna have to go to school with purple lips. Well, burgundy lip for the rest of the week till it come off. I was like, oh my god, I don't know when I'm gonna wear that. So yeah, okay. So the next three NYC lippies I have, and they are the last lippies that we're gonna talk about in NYC range, okay? Then we're gonna go on to something new, okay? This is in the color of, this is Midtown Mulberry in the number 851, and these are the Liquid Lip Shine by NYC. Never ever think these because I look at all the sections at Walmart. I never think these. I always seem like the lip glosses and the lipsticks, so I don't know, maybe I just overlooked them or something, but they have the flat long sponge applicator, and I really love it because look at that one swatch. I'm not gonna manipulate or anything like that. I'm gonna show you that one swatch. And these babies were only $1 at the dollar store. So if you see these, try to get all of them because I got all three that I've seen. Only because they looked like a type of product that would be something that you'll, you know, like be like, oh my god, where have I been? I overlooked at these, you know? So yeah, I got all of them. So I'm gonna try to go back to this same Dollar Tree that I go to. Is way out, it'll be a while before I go there. So yeah, I haven't been to Dollar Tree. Well, I don't know, because I'm going to Dollar Tree this week, so I don't know, maybe I'll find some at my local one. But I really hate going to my local Dollar Tree because they disappoint me. Okay, so the next one we have is Wine and Dine. The number is 587. That's how she looks. And of course we have the flat long sponge applicator. One swatch. These are the bomb. Yes, I love them. I would love to have that in my purse, I'm telling you. I did tuck these away because I just didn't know when I was gonna be able to fit them in or wear them, because I have to wear my lip paints, and I do have to get to some other items that I haven't wore yet or tried, and I'm like, what's going on with me? But school is what's going on with me, okay? So the last one we have by NYC is the Big Apple Spice. I love the name. Oh, I love it. So, yeah, that's how she looks. It's like a shimmery bronze reddish color that I never ever thought would be really complimentary on women of color. But it's really nice looking. Really nice. So, that's how it looks. And I think you should line your lips before you apply this. This will be perfect. You have a nice poly lip looking. Oh, beautiful, beautiful. Love it. Okay, so we're going to move on to face products, because I have just a few, but not a lot. And I'm going to show you girls. I have a makeup wipe, and I'm just going to just show you. When I remove everything else, this is the only thing that stayed, was the 16-hour lip stain. Oh my god, I just want the rest of them. I'm going to look at them in Walmart and see, because I need them, okay? So, for skin purpose, we're going to start with the skin product. The first, you probably think this in my Get Ready With Me birthday edition, is the Jergens All-Purpose Face Cream. And you can use this face cream to deep cleanse it, soften it, and moisturize your skin. Okay, so this is how she looks. And I really, really love it. It has a great smell. And as you can see, I done dig my palms. And it's going to take me a while to use this, but I'm going to give me another one because I think it's gonna take me until next year, like mid-summer, before this is gone, because I use the heck out of this, and you don't need that much. That's the crazy thing with this. As you can see how far I am with it, you don't need that much to put on your face and remove your makeup. I let mine sit for about a minute, 2 minutes on there, just so you can see the makeup lifting off the skin. And once you're done with that, once I'm done with that, I'm going to, I wash my face. I'm going to, you wash your face. But I will give you guys an updated face, skin routine. But I haven't done one, in a long time. So, I'll do that once I gotta buy some more, face wash and stuff. So, once I get done with that, I will give you girls that video too, okay? Alright, so the next one item that we have for skin is the Maybelline Baby Skin Instant Pore Eraser. This is how she looks. Now, I told you girls at first I didn't care about this pore stuff, but oh my god, every time I see a pore professional pore eraser, pore filler, I'll be like, I'm gonna get that. Yes. So I be tripping, like, I be tripping out about these pores, instant pore erasers, because I did not know I had pores. And then I put it on, it just smooths it out, like, oh my god, it's so great. I'm telling you, I be like, I be so happy. I can't tell you how I be want to scream, like, when I put it on, I be super excited, like, face be, okay. I'm done. Okay, so the next item we have is about the face, and it is my Rimmel Stay Matte Long Lasting Pressed Powder. Love it. Love it. I'm going to give me another one too this week. This is my favorite. Oh my god, it outbeat the Black Opal one. Remember I was telling you girls about the Black Opal oil absorber? Okay, so once I got this, I forgot about Black Opal, but I can give Black Opal another chance, because I think I did it like twice, and then I was like, forget that, and I just went with this, because I'm going to show you right now. I'm kind of, I'm not oily, but I have the bronzer on to make me a bit oily. I mean, like, you know, like, dewy face looking. So I'm just going to grab this little ugly brush, and we're going to dab. And then I'm just going to put it in the middle. And do you see how it takes the shine out of your skin? Do you? Okay. I do. I love it. I love this. Oh my god. I love it to death. Love it. Okay. So, I really love this. And I think this was like $5 or $3 or $4. Something like that in the range. It's not past $5. I know that much. Because I looked it up online at Walmart. I usually do that. Now, that is a tip. A makeup tip that I want to share with you girls. When purchasing items that you are not sure of that will work for you, look it up online first. You know what bothers your skin, you know what works with your skin, you know what will make you break out, you know what your skin can handle, what your skin can't handle, you know all the things you need to know about your skin. So when, and if you're not sure that you want the product, look it up, get reviews. Every time I buy something, I check the reviews on it, and I say, well, before I buy it, I check the item online, I check the reviews, and I check prices on different stores just to see who has the best prices, because I don't want to go and pay a large amount of money and then I find it somewhere else dirt cheap. Done did it too many times. So now I shop smartly. Okay? Tip from Miss Brittany J. Okay, so moving on, we're gonna move on to another face product. It is the LA Colors Natural Loose Powder. Now, I grabbed this because this one girl I was watching, I don't know her name, oh my god, when I was searching for new gurus and stuff, because a lot of gurus that I watch, you know, I love Nitra B, I love Princess Cooch videos, Platinum D, I love all three of their videos, and I love Trisha Paytas. I know a lot of people be like, oh yeah, I love Trisha Paytas videos. I've been watching Trisha Paytas as long as I've been watching Nitra B. I used to like Time the Infamous videos, but I still like her videos. Actually, she just don't post a lot, but I still love Time. I like to see all the new MAC stuff she get and all of that. But and Nicole Guerrero, oh my god, I love her. She's so funny and cute. I love her. But I was trying to find somebody else, because I'm like, okay, a lot of my gurus, you know, they like a lot of stuff that I like. They're more relatable, you know, to me. So I'm trying to step outside the box and find something something different, something new, you know? So I had stumbled on this one girl. She was a natural babe. She was natural. And she had pretty big natural hair. And I love girls that look natural. Oh, also, my new love, the Glam Twins. Oh my God, they are so cute. Okay. Okay. But, she was talking about this was somewhat just like the Ben I banana powder, but I'm still gonna order it. But I just wanted to see, you know, I never used this yet. That's why it's still in container, but it's a bit messy. I opened it, so look at that. That is messy. So this will kind of turn me off because it was, yes, it's affordable, but it is also messy. So I do recommend if you're gonna use this product to put it in a different type of jar, you know, like something that you can screw the lid on instead of this, because it is messy. So it was only $2 at Family Dollar, but I did buy this because I'm like, I can use this as a highlighter, and you know, I never tried it because I was scared when I took a picture you were gonna see, you know, like a white mask, or I was gonna look washed out or something like that. So I'm really scared to try it, but I think I might try it today and take a couple pictures just to see, you know, does it work? Is it a great highlighter and stuff like that? I might find something new. You know, I be scared sometimes, but I figure this, you only have one life to live, so live it up, you know? Okay. So the next item we have is by LA Colors also, and this is the pressed powder in tan. And I grabbed this also because I was going to use this to set my concealer too, but I haven't opened it. And I don't know, I love LA Colors because I buy a lot of LA Colors, like the Rimmel pressed powder. I got it right here. I really love it. I've been wearing this since I was wearing makeup, because I used to buy all my makeup at the hair store. So I love this, and I do have a couple of these to go in my makeup kit for different skin shades and everything. So I do love that this powder works really, really, really good. And it is low marketed, and nobody really talks about it, but this is a really great product.
I'm just gonna try to finish this video up before it cuts off again on me, but
I just was talking and I was not recording, so that is such a slap in the face, okay? Okay, so I left off with this e.l.f. glitter primer, and this is in the color sheer, and it says it creates a long lasting hold for glitter eyeshadows. Now this is how it looks, and if any of you girls have used this or anything like that, please comment down below and let me know. Is this product worth it? Does it work? You know, well, I only got it for $1, but I'm gonna open it, and it's just like in a matte container with a silver lid, so the packaging is really cute. So I'm just gonna open it and swizzle it on my hand. I like the applicator right there, okay, but let me see, it's getting a little tacky. Okay, it's getting a little tacky. I'm gonna let it dry for a moment, and then I'm gonna keep talking. Oh, it doesn't get sticky. It gets very sticky, girls. So I don't know. I got a little glitter right here, so we're just gonna open it and see. Does it work? I feel like this glitter gonna be messy. Well, it's sticking. Wow. Well, I did doubt it, but I don't know how long it lasts, but you girls, let me know. Let me know if you used it before. Is it long lasting? Do it live up to the hype? Because I like to use my Ardell Lash Grip to apply my glitter, and it stays, honey. It stays, but it stays all day. I remember I wore it and I went out and stuff, and honey, it was there. Staying, hanging, and banging with me, okay? Okay, so the last thing that we have is by e.l.f. is a bronzer, and this is Glow. And this is just a little bronzer. I never used e.l.f. bronzers. Yes, I have. I use the shimmer bronzers that I like for my highlights, the Healthy Glow. I love those, but I never use this kind. So I'm going to open this too, because I can't keep all these. I feel like I'm a makeup hoarder or something. I don't know. But this is a nice bronzer. It got a nice shade to it. Oh, it works good with my skin color too. So yeah, I might start playing in this. And this is the color Glow. Oh my God, I like it. Okay, of course I got glitter everywhere, but Okay, so the next items we have are lip pencils, and we're just about done, okay? So we have these lip pencils that I did get from Walmart in a gift set for $4.88, and I dropped, where's the other one? Okay, and it is, how many of them? It's six of them? No, it's five of them. They just keep dropping off the lid. It's irritating me. And they are by Flash Mom. They're called Vibrant Effects, and this is the Urban Edition, Urban Lights Edition. I took it out the packet, everything, but these are how these bad babies look. I know you girls probably went past them in Walmart. You did what I did. I went past these babies like four times. And then I came back and I was looking at, because I always look in the gift section, because I feel like around Christmas time you can get great gifts, box sets for a little low price with a lot of items in it. So I'm big up on that. I love getting them. So yeah, I grabbed these and I'm just going to swatch them with my hand to show you girls how these bad babies are. So at first I said whatever, but this is the pink one. This is how she looks. It got hair on there because she fell. And this is how it comes off. They are very pigmented. I know you probably overlooked them because I did too. But honey, I'm telling you, do not overlook these $5 lip pencils that are very pigmented, okay? So maybe I broke. Oh, okay, there we go. Here's the purple. This is the light pink color. And these are some very big pencils. So I'm quite sure you won't use them up right away. So I just swatched it and it's right next to the pink one. The lighter one right there. Okay, and then we're gonna swatch this orangey color just to give you a different look. Oh, I love it, I love it. Look at that, with some brown lip liner popping. Oh my god, yeah. So these bad babies are very pigmented, and the last three colors are so it was six all together. How did I miscount that? Maybe because one was still in the cup. Okay, but we have the purple. I'm gonna swatch it. I'm gonna swatch them all because I don't want to mislead you girls about anything that you don't believe in. So this is the purple, and then we have this. I don't know what color is this. This is like a pink and orange color. It's not coral, but this is more of a shimmer. This is a sheer color. This has a sheer coverage, so I don't know. You probably wouldn't wear that as much, but it's like an orangey color. And then the last but not least is the yellow color. And that is how it looks. It's an orange yellow color. Really nice. So, yeah, these are all them lip pencils swatches. Okay, so what I'm not going to do is swatch these next ones because, of course, you know LA Color's been having a lot of gift sets out for the holidays. Let me just adjust myself. And what I did do is buy all of the lip box sets that I didn't have. So I have them stored here in this little acrylic case. And I just don't want to tilt it out. But these are all the ones that I do have all together. And I did a swatch video, but it wasn't that good. So yeah, I'm just going to go through and show you the ones that I do have just in case you you wanted them. But they usually have their names on them, but they don't, okay? So this is an orange one. This is a nude one. And you can get all of these in a gift set. You can get the whole collection at Walmart. Each box comes with six, I believe, and they are $5 a piece. So you might as well go ahead and spend the $15 to $20 and get all of them, and then you don't have to worry about anything, okay? So the next one we have is another new, and this is, I think this name is on here though. No, it's not. Oh yeah, Feels Nude. So that's Feels Nude, and this one is what? So Feels Nude is right there by the number. And this one is not. Nope. Ain't that crazy? One have a name and the other one don't. But the Feels New one was the first one that they released. Then the next one we have is a hot pink color. Then the next one we have is a coral pink color. Sorry for popping my lips. A bad habit. next one we have is this brown color. And this only thing I hate when the pencils go up like that, but yeah. I try to keep them down. Oh, okay, these are. But yep, it's a brown color. Don't like it. We have this brownie color. Don't like that color, but I like it in my collection. We have this purple pink color. See, this is what I mean by them being up. See, there you go. I like this. This is the red color. I think this is an old one though. What is this? Another peachy orange color. Make sure we're still recording, girls. Soft baby pink color. A light pink baby color. Another red color. Another darker orange color. I'm trying to speed up. This has a name on her. This is Coral. I got that from Family Dollar. This is another orange color. This one, I believe this is the light pink, hot pink color. This is the light baby pink color. This is the hot pink color. It's really hot. Another red color. A little bit darker than the other red. This is a pink purpley color. But it's more towards the purple plum color. This is another purple plum, lighter plum color. Hot pink color. This is a neon pink color. And last but not least, this is a magenta color. Okay. So, them are all of the LA Color lip pencils I do have. I'm out of breath. And I did have to bring this video to you, girls. I love all my fashionistas and makeup. I'm so sorry I've been neglecting you. I know y'all mad at me. I'm so sorry. And I want to shout out a special subscriber to me. And I really, really love her. She's so sweet. And I do follow her on social media. And you know who you are. Hi, Jasmine. Hi. She told me on Facebook, miss you on YouTube. I miss you too, honey. So, I am going to keep recording and continue my Saturday with recording these videos. So, I hope you girls enjoy this video. And I will see all my fashion makeup bugs in the next video. Bye.